I hate computers. Morning, Mike. How are you? Are you well? I'm not so bad. It's supposedly going to be a nice sunny day out there, but at the moment it's a wee bit overcast. Hey, look at me. Thank you. It is still promising it to be sunny. Okay, with rain for the rest of the year. How not to build a computer. Abandoned in space. I know how not to boot the computer. Don't put Windows on it. Don't play games. In actual fact, don't bother. There we go. Problem solved. Good morning. How are we? Are we well? I still don't like this mic here. It's Why I could put that arm in a totally different place, couldn't I? Yes. Mystic coins. Let's have a couple of gold pieces. Here we go. Hold to the highest bidder. What we got today then? Daily Shaman's Rockery Jumping Puzzle. Wayfarer's Foothills. Ka-ching! Let's go there then. Do the dailies. Am I gonna be able to do three? Heart of Maguma Miner, yeah. Daily, yeah, I'm doing that. Daily event, oh, Dry Top Event Completer. Ascalon Vista Viewer. There you go. My belly's going over here. Now entering. What the heck hit me there? There's so many doing this, it's no idea what's hitting me, but hey. really. I go that way, I go this way. It's the birds, isn't it? Yes, and now have to wait for the respawn. Oh, chest is there. You don't need to kill the two oppos. Oh, somebody shut the door, you uncouth swine, you. Oi! Escape switch. What? That wasn't funny. Not by a long chalk. Yeah, that was a waste. I got all my things anyway. What the heck is that? Mini fire tornado. That's different. Never seen one of those. Copper. Go and have a bit of copper. I have to fix this bug. Now it's on one. Jotun. Level 7. Somebody doing didn't get very far. Oh, you poor buggers. Look, ravens, wait for them to disappear, folks. You know, I mean, or else you'll, you know, it's quite easy. I think it's one of the easiest, or easier jumping puzzles. Things like that. I like yellow. All the bones and the scary faces and it's fun. Right, Ascalon Vista Viewer. Plains of Ashford and yes, so it's that one then. Tick tock, tick tock. Only 1,000. Cheapskates. Okay, Maguma Minor, where is Verdant Brink, Mountain Way, Tangled Depths, and Dragon Stand? Minor. Well, Dragon Stand is, as long as it's not contested, it's one of the easier ones. Easiest way to get to that is to go to the Guild Hall and go out the back door. Yes. Hello. And while I'm here, I might as well get rid of the junk. Not that there is a lot of it. Just them. Alright, back door. Well, I could have used go to the egg place chamber, couldn't I? No, this is not. Oh, never mind. Automatically came here instead of using the map and maybe going. Hey, what the heck? Don't go so fast. Yes, phone, what would you like? Speak to me. What was the message? I wish I knew how to get rid of this flipping egg, because I've no idea where the story is on that. Ka-ching. Still need 2 green ones. They get oak hearts. Yeah. Oak hearts or... No idea what that's all about. Oh, I can do that one. You can now fight the Tarnished Traitor found below Forgotten City. Defeating the Tarnished Traitor will give you access to a reward chest once per day, and the Tarnished Traitor is that one. Who has a chest or drops a chest, but you can't have it because I don't have that. And why do I care? I don't. Keep it. What else is there? There was one more, wasn't there? Itchu? Carefully study the fight start. No, I don't want that one. It's ancient magic. No, I can't make that. Your rat bag. No. No. I want this one. I want to see what the oak heart. Have I done the poison? Or is that? Oh, I give up. Where's the exit? I got turned around. Again. I want one of them for my guy. Ranger. I think everybody and their mother knows about this chest.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise.
If you say so. Minor, so I need to go down and collect whatever is down there. But first, I better bring up Marmites. Ancient. Oh, you bugger. Some nice bits of wood.
Go forth, my undead minion.
Mine, oh, mine, as sure as you like. Don't stop till you get in the. Bristle back. It would have to be up, wouldn't it? You little gits, those things are, you know. Oh, funny. Right, just for that. You're gonna die. Huh? See? Why did you bother? Oh no, don't go after that one. We want up here. Because it's a nice bit of wood. Oh, come on, I got up there a minute ago. I'm not good at this.
I won't miss next time.
Won't you? Somebody going to annoy me. I don't see anybody. Well, there you are. A vet. He won't miss next time. Well, how about not missing this time? I don't know about that, son. Ore I'm after, not wood. Oh shit, look at that, there's a veteran. Let's jump on that. And see if I can't get out of the way. A little bit. He doesn't like that Russian. What are you? Oh, a ranger. Are you? You lost. I don't know, actually. Might? Swiftness? One wolf pack? What is this thing? Exalted chest. Two exalted chests. Any ore? Look, there's ore up there. You need to go and get it. Down. Okay. Ooh, good stuff. Miners. We'll land on top of it and mine it, shall we? I think the best way out of here is to kind of like use this. I haven't gone very far from whence I started. There you go, speed mushroom and speed mushroom. And adrenaline. Only you have to examine that. But oh, I don't have that one, okay. Yeah, bugger off.
I cannot do this alone.
Then don't. You know. Yep, you did that. You failed. Failed to comprehend that a necromancer is a bitch. Exalted mask. Flex and what's that? Oh, there's a chest down there. Okay. I'll have that.
What a pleasant surprise.
It was different, wasn't it? Have some flax. I won't get that exalted mask unless I go back. Up there. What the heck? Why not? Here we are. Got a funny color red. I'm going the wrong way. Wow.
The compact is scored.
Oh, it's one of those running ones, so. Interrupted. Pain in the neck, these things. I thought I was going to be easy in that, and that's all I wanted was to come and rob this chest.
Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
If you say so, Gil. I don't really think so. Nanny, let the beef roll out. She went and let the beef roll out. The nanny run away. So that's up. Will I be able to get up? Probably. It's all these veterans. If I remember correctly, you will go. You can't see the fact that that is overhanging. Just run to the end. And then jump up there. I think that was what I did last time. How about here? I'm not really getting to where I'm going. I've lost it. Yeah, miles away. I still think it's up though. My Willy Babbit can't jump that far. One more go? No. Can I get round there? They're not following, so there's no exit. Oh, there we go. That's a wee bit better. Still going the wrong way, I think. Oh, I hit a wall now. Oh, thank you very much. Nanny let the bees roll out. She went and let the bees roll out. And then they run away. Veteran Hero Challenge. Somebody is, and I want that. Bit of ore that's over here. It's all I'm after. Here's that. There we go.
Oh, I know of a good use for this.
Yeah. We hide it away, don't we, eh? Deposit all those goodies, all this junk, more goodies. Oh, very funny. Oh, I did that for. You'll know. Okay, easy way out of here is that way. In it.
Good use for this.
How about this one then? I don't use pistols, and that's only a short bow.
Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
Yep, if you say so. There you go, girl. How many thingies have you got? You want? Well, you only got three. Not coffee time yet, although I might just go and get one anyway. Why not? Ow! Go there. And behind you, it's always behind you, always facing the wrong way to where you want to go. Yes. How are we doing, Phil? Bobs and bits. Okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Ideas are like cream. Good ones
rise
right to
the top. Ho ho ho.
Excelsior.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm rather well. How are you? I don't know why, but I can't just do it that way. It doesn't feel right. Gold, I mean gold. The silky ones, more copper, more of them, even more wood. I have 250 mithril. Exactly 250.
Someday I will establish my prominence.
Someday. So, when's that day going to come? Right, how much are you worth? Nothing. Wow. Demand for gold, mithril has gone up a bit. So. Goodbye. I think I better go and get a cup of coffee. Everyone's rise to the top.
Golems are acting up again. I think they need a complete memory purge.
Golems? Memories, they just have list of directives. Oh, right, get rid of the cock.
Excelsior. Are you here to purchase something?
Character select. There we go. Coffee.
Our deeds are reflected in a dream. Speak quickly.
I'm rich, you know.
Act with wisdom. Responsibility isn't easy. Seize the moment.
To aid you.
Act with wisdom. Speak quickly.
My time is precious.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream. Act with wisdom. Responsibility isn't easy.
I'm rich, you know.
Do. Act with wisdom.
Meet Shining Blade Exemplar at the mausoleum. Where did you come from? Get off my mouse, Matt.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream.
Yes. Excuse me. Right, where's the mausoleum then? Oh, over there. Very good. Why did you stop running? Queen's throne room. No. Oh, I'm miles away. Why don't I go up like that? We don't know. Why didn't you? Go this way. What's on you? Oh, there we are.
Oh. Isn't this such a lovely mausoleum? My favorite one.
Mausoleum.
Spooky. It suits you. But really, we need to get moving.
Have no fear, my dear.
Wow.
The entrance is just here. If you know where to look, which I do.
Access the hidden entrance. She's right in my ear. Like, hey, would this be a hidden entrance? Investigate. Oh, excuse me, yes.
Walk this way.
Walk this way. I said, walk this way. Walk this way, I said. Don't know the words. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I hope that's not sewers. Maybe I should get some friends out.
Arise and do my bidding.
I don't trust her. Shining Blade Exemplar. No, I don't like her. No.
I summon you, minion. Rise.
Not that one. I make bloody sure I got some friends here.
You're back.
Yeah, your exemplar brought me in. I came to ask again what you plan to do with the aspects.
Exemplar Karida. Yes.
Ah, that's her name, is it? We never had time for introductions.
Well, I can't tell you about the aspects. Did you ask her?
Despite rumors to the contrary, I am not dead. Stop talking about me as if I weren't here.
Well, you're not.
Anise, tell her to hand over the aspect.
The commander wants to know what you plan to do with them.
I'll take the oath if that's required. But I can't entrust the aspect to you until I know it won't be misused.
You told her about the oath.
Talking about the oath won't kill me. Just telling the secrets. Besides, she wouldn't shut up about it. You're not Shining Blade. We'd never allow you to take the oath.
Actually, I think it's a wonderful idea. I can imagine no more trustworthy and useful a person to have on our side.
What is this?
Follow me, Commander. Allow me to introduce you to the Shining Blade's inner circle.
I keep forgetting she's a boss girl, isn't she? Don't like her either. Never trust women.
I just love how much this is going to hurt.
It's just an oath of secrecy, right?
No. It's a rite of passage, you dumb wench.
Promising to keep our secrets. The magic involved requires igniting certain of your emotions.
You could die.
What do I have to do? I need to remain independent. I have an important mission to complete.
You will be an agent at large. You will have special freedoms, so long as you are not working against Kryta.
I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, thank you.
Your attention. I bring before you one who wishes to take the oath of confidence and support the Shining Blade. In the interest of expediency, are there any among you who do not know who she is?
Don't like him.
Your reputation precedes you, Commander. Let us begin. Within the holy light of the Shining Blade, I call this gathering to order. Blessings on Kryta and on Queen Jenna.
Blessings on Kryta and Queen Jenna.
Exemplar Mahid, would you lead us, please?
It would be my honor. Commander, do you freely submit yourself to be cast into the fires of the Blacksmith's Forge?
I do.
My fellow Exemplars, will any among you speak out against this petitioner?
I will. Never before has a non-human supplicant taken this oath.
Hear me. I vouch, personally, for her honor and sincerity. I have watched her for many years.
You've what?
I've seen her do great deeds, and I know the many sacrifices she's made to defend Tyria. I have witnessed her integrity. At a time when Elder Dragons endanger the whole world, Kryta must make uncommon allies. I trust this defender of Tyria.
Drastic times do call for drastic measures. I withdraw my objection.
Anyone else?
Sustained.
No? Then let us proceed. Brothers and sisters, I ask you, how is the petitioner softened to our cause?
By the tempering of the metal!
Alright, get your hands on the keyboard.
How is the petitioner judged for steadfast integrity?
By the quenching of her metal!
I hope this is all I have to do, is stand here and get drenched with water, fire and things. I could die. I'll get it together.
We are the enemies of the Shining Blade. You will reveal all their secrets to us.
You will, or your life is forfeit.
Then I will take my sincerity to my grave. You are wrong.
Ouch. This seems a bit daft.
Prepare to experience a dark moment in our history. This will birth empathy in your heart for the Shining Blade.
Fight like your life depends on it.
I got no weapons.
Stay alive as long as you can.
I'm playing Kira this time. You be Shadow for once.
Fine.
Ahem. Welcome, members of the Shining Blade, to the Henge of Denra.
Join me, creation.
Our sanctuary from the White Manse.
Yes. Welcome to our headquarters, where we make all our critical battle plans.
Behold, my white mantle friends. It's the Shining Blade, just as I promised.
Marcus, what dastardly betrayal is this? You sold us out to the White Mantle? How could you?
I will slit your traitorous throat.
What is this?
Get reinforcements. We'll hold the mantle off long enough for you to get away. Go!
No, Shadow. You go. You know too much. You cannot be captured. Once you are away, we will follow.
What am I? Got myself in for here.
Oh.
They're all flipping dead. Yeah, that hurt. Stop it. This is one of these things where you, yeah, another one of these game mechanics which is, what shall we do? I know, let's just send everybody and their mother in and make it so goddamn confusing. I seem to be able to heal several people at once. And very quickly. I got both of those. Uh-oh. Got somebody that might help me rally. Invulnerable. I'm invulnerable, okay.
The white mantle dogs have killed us all. I hope Shadow got away.
So much death.
Well played, my dear. I suspected you had a sense of the dramatic in you.
Don't get too comfortable. The next trial won't be as leisurely.
The next what? I'll get out of here now. Next trial. Leisurely. It's leisurely.
The Shining Blade warred for years with the White Mantle and their Mersat overlord.
The razor of fate is precocious and could have swung in any direction. Our future was unknown.
Fate's razor? Nothing. Never mind.
And that led many among our ranks to doubt, fear, regret, inner demons.
Inner demons? Believe me, I'm bombarded by them every day.
Now you must face those that bother you most, so you can overcome them when someone uses them against you.
Manifestation of self-doubt. Go get them, chaps. I'll wait here and let you polish them off, eh? Oh, we're going to need to, debuff, be confronted, game, whatever. Okay, there's going to be something I need to do, but I have no idea what it is. Weapon swap, crease.
Your time has come again, lost soul.
I've no idea what I'm doing. Oh, the brake bar's going. No, I'm not doing any damage. And I can't jump out of this now, thank you very much. That is a waste of space, you little git. Brake bars back up. Right. I'm off. What the feckin' hell am I supposed to be doing here? Huh? Game? Destroy your self-doubt. Yeah, how? Those things keep hitting me for six. I have a sneaky impression that I should be on the other side. But I have no idea. Put on my red dress. Okay, I give up. Destroy your self-doubt.
Take a moment to catch your breath and recenter yourself. This assault comes from your own mind, your own insecurities. You must confront them if you are to overcome this. Guilt can weigh you down, or feed your resolution to do better.
So, stood there and let it destroy me was destroying it. No? Well, I'm actually damaging it this time, no? No. Look, whoever's talking to me in the background, I haven't a clue what you're bloody saying. Sometimes it's vulnerable, sometimes it's not. I let it kill me again? Anybody? No.
Return to dust, my friend.
You let me die. You were right there. Thank you.
Oh, I just got something.
Sir, you have to again. When we flew over the jungle and Mojama
Ravenloft massacred our fleet.
Well, I found the trick, I think. Come on, get out, thank you.
Join me, creation. I can do this.
No, I want to talk to him.
Master Exemplar. She has proven her mettle. Do we stand ready to accept her vow?
We do. All that remains is a journey through magical darkness to the sacred chamber where you will take the oath. Trust me. I will guide you safely there.
No, don't trust you.
Oathtaker, we have shared the wounds of our past. We now reinforce our future. With this oath, you will be bound to defend our secrets. You attempt to reveal them on pain of death. Repeat after me.
I am bound by the blood spilled from shining blade veins.
I am bound by the blood spilled from shining blade veins.
The secrets of the shining blade are my safeguard beyond this circle.
The secrets of the shining
Somebody's a bit slow.
To safeguard beyond this circle.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
I will breathe my last breath before I betray this oath.
It has been vowed, so shall it be. The Trusted is now complicit in our mysteries and a protector of the kingdom. You're an honored agent of the timeless Shining Blade. We may now share our secrets with you without penalty.
Long live the Shining Blade!
Very good. This is like a,
Don't forget. You tell, you die.
About that. Spill it.
Very well. I suppose I'll answer your question now. What was it again?
Oh, you're funny. You know what I want.
I do, yes. You want Balthazar, and I want Lazarus. As long as the aspects are out there, Kryta isn't safe.
You are planning to destroy them?
No. Once I have them all, I'll use them to resurrect him.
Have you lost your mind?
I had a similar reaction. Though mine may have included more profanities.
When he's up, I'll unleash every ounce of Crichton wrath I possess on him. I'm going to annihilate him and the Mersat will never be seen again in Tyria.
What? We've already hamstrung the White Mantle. Time to extinguish the last Mersat. Are you coming? You think you can find the Eye?
I'm counting on it.
I won't stand in your way, but you can expect an I told you so if this goes sideways.
Understood. Here's the plan.
I don't understand
this. I've heard conflicting reports on the Eye's location. We may have to track a bit.
So track a bit.
We split up. You to Orr. I'll have a ship waiting for you.
I don't want to go to Orr.
We'll meet up once we spot the Eye. Trying to ditch me again? Why don't you stop by Rotasum? My guildmate Timmy can give you a comm device like mine. So you can keep track of me, my dear? No. So we can keep track of each other.
I survived. Well, ish.
Chapter ends, another begins.
Can't. Ooh, one path ends, mystery completed. 5 out of 5. And I got an agree one. Woohoo. Now, I can talk to those people out there, can I? Hello, who are you? Right, he's going to tell us all about the White Mantle now, are you? I know about the Eye. I played Guild Wars, the original. How powerful is Lazarus? I'm getting confused on who is who here. Who's Lazarus and who's Belt? Oh, never mind. Yeah. You talk to the barrel. Hello? No, it's not going to help me. Why is she so up on it? Okay. Exemplar, yeah. Me too. Okay, GTFO. So much for the story. It's the one behind you, it's that one. Can I go back in there? No. Where was that map place? I thought, well, why have I got a heart here that I haven't been to? Duh. That's this nasty place. Didn't want to go there. Right, I'll go here then. Did I get stuff? I did get stuff, didn't I? Wow. Don't be quick, like. Give me a creepy sense, thought you might have crashed. Consume. Whoa, 4,500, very nice. Shiny blade. I always get these two muddled up. Yeah. I don't know why I've got this journal.
Live well.
And prosper.
Responsibility isn't easy.
Mm-hmm. Keep telling me that. What do I want this for? It's account bound. Keep getting these books. Don't want to throw them away. Basic salvage kit. Dun dun dun. Right out of space again. Oh, there we are. Mystic one. Because I'm nearly running out of that one.
Melissa aid you.
I got an extra one of those, didn't I? Six, and I don't want that one. Need one more.
I'm rich, you know.
Find one of Oakheart's essences to gain the ability to launch yourself to targeted points. This skill can be used while gliding.
Melissa aid you.
I'm doing story. Where is Balthazar? Shining Blade. The Orient Shore, yes. Okay. All right then. And it's in LA, not. Yeah, go find the boat. Right, good cheer, girl. I don't actually travel any faster, do I? Yeah, don't think so. Because I'm already at max speed running. Run away! Shining Blade. Oh, get out, Mork. Right, boat. You're over here, boat. And... okay. I'll use this then. Ouch. Hit me head. Oh. There's the boat there. I went right past it. Oh, look, it looked a bit like a bit of a Chinese junk. Oh. I go to the loo first. I think I'll go to the loo first. Never know what's going to happen when you've never done that before. Right. Toodaloo, won't pee long. Oh, the crane's back. Bowman. SBA. Don't like acronyms. Right, Mr. Shining Blade Agent. Let's
Hello.
Go.
I'm the passenger you're waiting for.
Oh.
The Shining Blade is providing me with passage to all.
I'll need your boarding token.
I don't have a token. I wasn't given one. Hold on. I know how to straighten this out. Exemplar Corita, come in. There's a Shining Blade Agent here forbidding me from boarding the ship to all.
So formal. Is the agent there with you, Commander?
I must receive a proper boarding token. I have my orders.
Agent, this is Exemplar Corita. The commander is on a blade mission. You will transport her to Orr. Code SBEJ1998.
You don't have to shout.
Yes, Exemplar. I apologize. I didn't realize. You may board at will.
SBJ what? Please repeat message. Climb on board. Yeah, climb aboard. Here we go. Are we just going to zap there now? We're just going to zap there now. I didn't think we'd sail there. I could have gone the old-fashioned way. Sirens landing.
Come in, Exemplar. We just docked in awe. Thanks for the ship. Have you found the eye?
Oh, no. Was I supposed to be looking for the eye?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know these islands are strange? I just left a raggedy carnival trying to capture a rampaging slothosaur.
I'm familiar. Don't you want to know whether I found the eye?
It's unnecessary, my dear. You asked me if I did. Ergo, you did not. Out and over.
It's over and out. But we all know that. Where the hell am I then? It's just a new map. Oh! Oh, and it's big-ish. Huh? Oh, I'm gonna have fun till the daddy took the music away. I'm on a new map. With lots of things new to do. Wait, let me get my friends. Who are you? Camp Coordinator. Philia? Sounds like a disease.
Seek and you shall find.
Certainly. What have you got here? Orion pearls, great. So, another landing portal. Double click to teleport to bloated beach in Saren's landing. 1,000, I suppose I could buy one of those. Any nice little presents? No? Tribute to Endeavor. Oh, they're precursors to silly things that I really won't be. Do you have a staff? Oh, no, I don't use a staff. It's an axe or a nice sword, and I've got a nice sword. Yeah, okay, let's log in with Mon Capitan, our camp coordinator. Funny face.
Greetings, Wayfarer. Have you come to help us reclaim this accursed land?
Nope.
I'm afraid not. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen or heard reports of Balthazar here?
Oh, I did hear a rumor that the being called Balthazar had been seen here.
Wow.
The royal ghosts were buzzing about it.
Do you know where he went? Or have you seen the Eye of Janthea?
The floating pyramid eye? It passed this way not long ago, but I dared not approach it. It was headed inland. I suggest you start your search with Dagonet, the Firstborn. You'll find him at the reliquary of Melandru.
Very good. And we got dailies here. Talk about having dailies everywhere. Got new maps. Can go on, yeah, there's another one over here by the looks of it. Would love to go up to the Far Shiver Peaks. Haven't even started over here, really. Never knew we went down there. We're gonna go here as well? No? Hang about. That is it? Sand swept isles.
I know your face from my dream.
There is got loads to bloody do. Loads. What the monsters like here? A bit of wood. Unchained villager. Why are you an unchained villager? You were easy enough then. What the feckin' hell that was. Oysters. Oysters. You got blue bubbles. So it's not gonna be really that much different from the other maps in what we have to do for dailies. Yeah, who needs a runny babbit? Probably me. Ooh. Always pays to hover your mouse over things. Take the lay organ. Maybe I shouldn't have taken the... That wasn't funny! Be careful. There's booby traps.
Join me, creation.
Get Marmites back now. Oh, I'm going over there. Is that green one? Only need one.
So tired.
Yes, well, I'm glad you're nice and squishy. Because I enjoy killing things that are nice and squishy. They look like Oriens, but they're not quite exactly 100% the same. Are they? Are they? They bring friends. Don't run away. You'll just die tired. Well, they can gang up on you then. Somebody's just going to die there. Don't worry, I'll save you. Did you want to die? Weird fellow. Okay, where am I going now? I was gonna go right up to that boat. And it's that way. Is that the one? It is the one. I don't think this is going to be as easy as it looks. Nice big boat. No, I didn't think you can climb up the rope. Can I? No, don't be silly. Think of another way in. Runny babbits? There's something in the middle there. Investigate. There's no hole in it. It would be sunk if there was a hole in it, wouldn't there? Oh, okay. Can't go that way then. What's the wildlife like down here? Okay. So I'm missing something here. Yeah. Oh, climb up there and fly? Probably. I wouldn't put it past them. I don't think I can though, can no. That's the map border, so I won't be able to do that. How are you gonna get up there? Surely me runny babbit doesn't does it? Mine won't. It's not it's not springy enough. Oh, no. Well, step back a smidgen. That little overhang is enough to stop. Yeah. Oh, you little rat bag. Hey! I didn't think you were going to be able to do that. Not at all. Yes, okay, and now... Oh, because I'm in a different map, my thing doesn't reach to the end, look. So, I now can't use it on that. No, I don't want it on that anyway. Now fight Tarnished Traitor, no. This is the one. Ready to master. Find one of our cart's essences. Launch yourself to target point. This skill can also be used while gliding. So that would be anywhere, wouldn't it? As opposed to, yeah. Let's rethink. No. Well. Well, I decide it's that one. Yep. I have to start all over again. Ancient cords of one still echoing. All you have to use of power making manifest abilities once lost to the whatever. Mouse show more info. 1 of 5. Oh. No. Why did it? Applies wild growth to all allies in the area of effect. Attack made against hearts on his trigger. Whatever. How do I get these things? No. So, that one's an extent. I don't want 7. That's a bit... Shouldn't that be... That should have been 5. Not 7. Anyway. Oh, look out. Oh. Hello, Mr. Technician. Please don't touch the plants. They haven't been prepped for relocation yet. Oh. He's a gardener. Azure data recorder. Very good. Is that it, is it? Come mushrooms, just whole patch of mushrooms. And go skinny dipping. Very intrigued over there. How did you get up there? You got a runny babbit? I still think I'm going to get turned around. No, I'm not going to be able to get up here, am I? Leash, splash. This jumping and that's the flesh goat, flesh golem. Okay, found something. Oh, I can go here. Oh, look, a landing strip. Or maybe it's a boat. Couldn't go there, so I naturally assumed all that blue then was no go area. Ooh. Corral. Boing. Orion Oyster. Daily Siren Lance Oyster Farmers. So.
Look at this.
Yeah, I'm so looking. Crazy. How come I didn't get anything for that one? Was it a different one? Oh, Okay. There's going to be a jumping puzzle by the looks of this, or something like that. Really does. Mounts are not allowed in Asari, have been dismounted. Oh, thank you very much. Git. So is it a new jumping puzzle then? I don't want need a mount if I can do that. Not gonna get up there. Bang. Well, I'll persevere for so long, then I'll just give up. Well, you're all back then. You didn't go anywhere. I've got the point of interest, so I don't need to worry about the rest of it. Go back. I also forgot that I have this fellow who makes running around on the water a lot easier, doesn't it? That's what I'm looking for. I'm going the right way. Colton Bennett, you want to go with Lou again? Corral, not oysters. Yeah, okay, you're doing it this time, so. That wasn't very clever. Still, they're not as bad as they look. I have to go to Lou again. Look at that, a half pint bladder. Oh, hello. Oh, lots of wood. I like new places. Blood Eagle, thank you for the host. How is World of Warcraft going? Destruction of Azeroth, etc. Lady Lion.
How many dead Orions does it take to reclaim ore?
I don't know. How many?
All of them.
Silvarium naturals at composting.
That's not funny.
How odd. Those char I was talking to thought it was hilarious.
Yeah, I thought it was hilarious as well. And don't ask me. The answer was obvious. Why can't you get up there? Excuse me. I don't know what it is with the blue bubbles, but... Oh, hang on, there's a thing going on there. An event. Well, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the loo again. Loot again. Right, next one. I can't get hold of that. Go for Miss Springer, see if I can't get up here. Come on, Runny Babbit. Show me the way up. An easy one. These little maps are rather nice.
Oh, that's disappointing.
I cannot disagree.
It's very well detailed. It's a maze. Oh, look, a sauna. Jacuzzi, not sauna. I'm allowed to get it wrong, I'm old. Get away with lots of things. Leyline scavenger. These things are weird. Why can't I scavenge it then? No? Alright. Kill to gain ley line energy. Oh, it's an actual animal and all. Right? It is, isn't it? Take. What is the point of this now? Blast use fraction of ley line magic to knock your target back and fight. Leap. Expel, I said. Does this last forever-ish? It just seems a wee bit strange. And I'm not so keen on the buzzing noise either. Landing Gambler, Landing Kingpin Killer, Shrine. I don't know where these places are yet, anyway.
All done, and not a scratch on us.
Yes, it appears the damage was only psychological.
Small price to pay for progress. Come now, this will work. I just know it.
What are you gonna do with them? I just know this is going to be drastic. You got prisoners. That's a botanist. You're a plant thing, aren't you?
Feels right to return these poor creatures back to the land.
Nature approves.
They've earned a bit of mercy.
What are you going to do with them then?
Live well.
And prosper. Alright, I've had enough of this. Thank you. It's driving me nuts. Another sapling? Hot springs. Okay. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to be going that way, but I'm enjoying having fun exploring the map. And I'll probably explore the map and then I'll finish exploring the map and then go and do story. Because I like new maps. Oh, so that's what you are. You're actually a creature. Ooh, cave. Merchant of Venice. Hello. Oh, different. Ooh, look at that. Doesn't it look pretty? That looks even better. Shame. I have already got that anyway. Right, one map I had all these things and I really reluctant to get rid of them. Bitter Frost. Another map I didn't get anything. What do we get here? Hello, guards. Now you sounded like an ordinary Orion beastie. Reclaim Landru's what? What is that then? I have a heart. Oh, there you are. Ding. And it's where I'm going. Okay. Now it's looking more like ore. Botanist. No, but they seem to be doing something with the planting. While working to free. What? I didn't read that. That's not playing a white man. And it's not up there. Kill undead, use ley line magic to reclaim their corpses, and channel ley line energy into Melandru's reliquary, whatever that is, I don't know. It's just enough just to go killing these things. Any eye, Malcolm. Because I really don't know what to do with. No. Oh shit, I forgot. How easy to forget. Don't kill it, run away. Oh, they only disappear if I pick the magic up. Hello, bouncy, bouncy. Ha ha. Oh, real. I can't say that. It's a quarry. You git. I was just about to say out aloud. I was already saying it to myself. Look out for holes. And what do I do? I find a hole. Where's Marmite? Why haven't I got... Oh, there you are now. Oh, you're finding a way up. There, you're very clever. If there's no path, it'll just appear. Contribution of essence is a zero into the shrine, yes. Well, I'm just still wondering, so you'll have to wait, sir. Madam, whoever you are. I had to go all the way round, look. You can't do what I can do, like jump off the edges. quick, kill him, he's gonna hit me. He's not allowed to hit me. I don't know, for some reason these Aurians seem a bit more squishier than other Aurians. Pick up reclaimed essence. I've got the heart. I got the reclaimed essence. Now who do I give it to? I give it to you over here, is it? Oh, okay.
I'm fast as the wind.
All right, stop flashing. Accept. Pick up the essence.
A creature of questionable intentions approaches.
Okay. Shit. Go get him, Floyd. Somebody dead it already. Come on. Why don't you keep hitting it? That's the wrong thing. Probably why you're not hitting the right one. Right, now go get that one. That's the putrid brood mother. Doing nasty things. There's a wall there. No, you're not supposed to hit me. Oh, you little shit. Die! Ow! Alright. Get out of here, you little pipsqueak. Look, I'm busy. Bugger off. I have things to do. Don't mess about killing you. Okay? Oh, now there's another one. Don't you know who I am? nicking my minions. Yes. Ah, that's not playing a white man. Oh crap. I'm trying to do a rolling barrel roll. Go away. No, 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 don't die. Thank you. Hurry up. Might as well open this chest then. Oh look, goodies. Hurry up. Call your allies for help. Restore health more. Yeah, see, I'm a necromancer. I'm not a bugger off. He's coming to collect me. Right. Mm-hmm. As long as I have marmites. Right, now where are you, little git? There's two of them now. That's not playing the white man, is it? Oh crap. Only one. Oh, two. Return to dust. Taking a long time for this thing to die. Oh, do come on. No, you're not allowed to hit me. Drake eggs. Come on, all you go kill him. He's only a vet. Hey! That is worth a cheer. Waterlogged chest. Now that's going to have something like, I'm going to need to find cotton wool to open it or something weird. What do I need?
Treasure.
Oh, okay. Right, bone. Four, that means...
I loved that little fellow.
Yes, he was nice, wasn't he? New event. Again? Already? Busy round here. Didn't this fella going to give me anything for all my help? Increased luck. And you did your part to reclaim. Very good. And ow, ow, ow! The power grid has failed. The shrines have lost power. I need your help to reclaim. Essences. I just did all that, didn't I? Reclaim essences. Who are you? All right, got it. That's an actual person. They're hiding. What the heck is up? Wow. Okay. Do you have enough, buffs? Oh, he's available now. What's that? Double click to consume can be consumed for unbound magic trade with vendors. Orion Pearl. I only have one, so keep them to get 10. Sell the junk. Oh, I have 2 pearls. Can I store these? Thank God for that. Do it that way. Keep forgetting about that. Killian chain, what? Oh God. Power knot. That's it, okay. Sell the good stuff, store the good stuff. Try again. Oh, missed that one. And get rid of that rubbish. Consume, and tidy up the bag space. Have a bit of that. And your mithril. New vent nearby, somewhere. I don't think I can climb this one. Ooh, look. Are you Lissa, or whatever your name is? I'm still in this green bit. What's supposed to be happening in the green bit? Or where is my find firstborn dragnet or whatever? Look out for the holes. This initially gives you the impression it's only this thin, but look how thick it is. The tower of whatever. How high are you going to lift me? High enough, by the looks of it. I keep thinking that heart is this fellow over here, but it's not. It's down below me. Way, way down below. And a bit further than that as well. Oh. Oh. King. Hello, King. What have you got? I can buy one a day. What's this? Preview. Oh yeah, I got loads of pets. Do I need any more? No, I need 25 of those Orion pills. Okay. Recipe. Oysters with cocktail sauce. Sounds like a Oh, what did we use to cut there? Yeah, cocktail. Go away, you. Prawn cocktail. Oh, yeah, brain. It gets there eventually. Maybe take a week or two, but no. No, I want this fellow.
I can hardly believe my eyes.
Can you?
The destroyer of Zaitan, here to help us reclaim ore.
The destroyer of Zaitan. Just because of you that we can reclaim.
Oh, I remember you.
Sorry to be abrupt, but I'm looking for Balthazar.
Balthazar.
Or the Eye of Janthea, a floating...
Oh, we know what it is. They've both been here, but you cannot follow where they went.
Is there a problem?
The main reliquary, Abaddon's, is locked down.
Only the reliquary of Melanthe.
Reliquary, so that's how you say
it. Like that when we arrived.
Quarry. It's quarry.
God magic once powered this place, but that was ages ago.
Right.
That ley line might be the source.
I'm trying to harness ley line magic to return risen bodies to the soil, to finally cleanse ore.
Timmy, if I wanted to find a portable source of ley line magic, where would I look?
Ooh, a conundrum. Let's see, remember Spencer, my chalk organ buddy? It turns out there are others like him. You're already in a place with high magic concentration. Look for a creature that glows, and then cut out its ley organ.
That's disgusting. But if it works...
If the organ contains enough magic, it should destroy the risen.
Oh, excuse me.
When did it become acceptable to carry a child locked in one's pack?
It's a comedy! It's a comedy! Kill ley lines, scavengers, and use their magic organs to reclaim and their corpses. Yeah, I still haven't figured out, or even figured out how to do that. That's a ley line scavenger, and use it on undead corpses. But there are no corpses, or are these walking corpses? I don't know. It's always a puzzle sometimes, you know. He's running away. Right, so kill you, you become a corpse. Well, the only thing about this is that the Necro is not very good without his minions. Did I get... No, I didn't get one then, so... Kill you. Take the ley line. And that didn't work either. Sorry, but I still need to do... Making that funny noise, but you're not. Well, that's going to be a lovely game, this isn't. Can't figure that out. Yeah, don't come fifth or you'll lose all the beer money. Key, kill late line scavengers and use their magical organs to reclaim undead corpses. Undead corpses. There is no undead. Unclean. Okay, let's have a wander around then. Oh, found a new place. Mithril. Daily Sirens Landing Kingpin Killer. What the hell's a kingpin? Oh, that's a bit high up, isn't it? New event. Not him again. Is it? I think it might be. Yeah. Oh, I got a chest. A pile of putrefied essences. I'm looking for a way up again. Wasn't I just up there a bit, a minute ago or three? Guild Heroes Banner! Woohoo! Ooh, truffles. Get out of the way. A lot draft over there, but I don't think it's going to help me get up the claim. There's a lot. Everything. Veggie pizzas. Must make some more veggie peaches. Super veggie pizzas. Oh, might as well eat that one then. So I wonder if my runny babbit can get up though. Maybe not. I don't think so. Will I? No. Maybe. Maybe. We run over there. Yeah. Well, I wasn't expecting to be able to get up there, but hey. Oh, there's the big nasty over there. Oh, I never even knew that was there. Because I can't see it. Now I can. They would be a champion, wouldn't they? Well, not today, folks. Can I get... Oh. Nope, don't do that. Yes, I'm no good at, can I jump? No, I'm gonna have to use this. Nabbit. No good at controlling these things. Go away. Not gonna get up there. Get in the window, maybe. The easiest thing for me is to jump off that, line myself up, and then get back on it. This is really sad. Get off. Because you just can't do it otherwise. Can I actually jump? No, I can't. You just can't jump up there. Okay, see you next week, folks. Hey, come on, I can't get on that. Oh, there we go. Oh, I don't know. Right, now, I need to swivel and turn and... All this just to get that. Oh, well, it makes me laugh. That's the main thing about playing games. Yeah. Now, some poor, lovely child, some nice chappy would come along and kill that champion. So I'll join in. Where did they get the inspiration for all this? Ord ruined, yeah. What power of ore is this? Are we eventually going to get all of ore? Merchant. Hidden daily reward. Purchase unlock from Meta Vendor. Southwest Shrine. Purchase unlock from Meta Vendor. Southeast Shrine. Purchase unlock from Meta Vendor. Are you the Meta Vendor? You were, weren't you? If I go back and purchase the unlock, probably can't afford it. Commander. Okay. Well, there's no way in hell am I going to get down there and do that. There's a chest there. Gorillas. Waterlogged chest. I'm greedy. Seventeen unbound magic. I wonder. Alright, I'm only going to try this once, but that's the champion. Get up. I don't think it's supposed to happen like that, but hey, if you can do it, do it. So there, I did done it. Now, if I can call them the monsters, oh, they're all dead anyway.
Come forth from death, my beauty.
We're going for that one over there now, all right? Because there's a black crocus and truffles and... So... another reason why I like playing Minion Master Necro. Because you can have fun. A lot of fun. Another chest, okay. What did I just find there or something? I think I want to be going... Oh no, no, no. I am going towards that, there, which is what I want. Can I get that black crocus? That point of interest is over there. And I now have the point of interest, so we go back this way. Have to get up earlier than that, son. So you are supposed to do it like that then. But it didn't work for me. You see what he just did? He actually take ley line magic and he ran over here. No. That's another one. I still haven't got anybody. And god damn it, I need to go to the loo again. I must have a little infection. I've only had 6 cups of coffee. Take organ, run over. I can't highlight it. Oh, and it actually worked this time. Well, I'll go to the top of our bloody stairs. Well, well, well. Oh no, that was the wrong way round, wasn't it? Unless you kill him and... And then I can... Oh, you only get... Oh, okay. It disappears and comes back? I don't understand why it's working and didn't work before. Oh, I forgot to kill somebody first. Shrine has lost its power. Well, I'm sorry, but that's another one that didn't seem to work properly. Right, return to Kingy. I need to go to the loo again.
There's hope for Orr's resurrection.
Your assistance with the reclamation is much appreciated, Commander.
I'm not done yet. I need to know more about Abaddon's reliquary.
In Orr's pride, this place, the complex, held the reliquaries of the gods.
Abaddon, being the keeper of secrets, secured each god's most cherished scrolls, mementos, and artifacts for them. The other reliquaries must all be lit, and the corruption removed before Abaddon's will open.
I need your help with the reliquaries. Start with the reliquary of breath. Use your mainline magic to banish the Zaitan hoax.
I'll make sure of it.
Oh, and that then is for next week.
Rare treasure.
And Orion Shores complete. On Orion Shores completed. Okay. Soul junk. Junk. Get rid of the good stuff. Or shall I say, store the good stuff. Done. I need to go to the loo again. This is really silly. Not funny. I also need to go and see about you. How do I get back up there? You'll do, won't you? Yes, and watch out for the hole, which is there. We're going the right way? Oh, you're doing the collecting rubbish again. I think I'll just stay here. Ah, sorry folks, I need to go to the loo.
Go away, clowns, you're not supposed to rain.
Okay. Done again. Not getting caught up. And I didn't die. That's amazing. Alright, let's make our way slowly over. Watch out for that hole there. Can I talk to you anyway? No, I've got to wait till you do the event, haven't we? People are just hanging around there, aren't they? Five. Six. Rocket turret. Event successful. Destroy the big nasty putrid thing. I'll hit on it. I think there's a few leeches here. Go away. Where's my mouse gone? I don't think you're playing, are you? No, it was just a... Oh, go away in flashing lights. going to leave me alone, are you? Yeah, pick on him. Between. Yes. Yes. There is a chest there, but I don't know if it's opened or not for me. Come on then, I want to see if I buy things off you. Well, hurry up. Because it's lunchtime. Oh, you're not a whatnot. It wants me to go here first. I thought you were. You're not a shrine? Oh, come on. It is a shrine. Why have you got rings round your head? Yeah, don't know.
Rare treasure.
This is really strange. I'm sure he was a thing before where you could buy and sell stuff. It's a shrine. Look, it's a shrine. So it's purchase unlocked from Meta Vendor. And he was the Meta, wasn't he? But he won't sell me anything. I give up. And sometimes this game's bugged as hell. Who is on the list? Anybody? Nope. Not at all. What about the other? You're unbound magic collector. You're not the meta. Smells good. Sorry. My apologies. Oh, he's got the thing now. Oh, wow. So, what do I need? Southeast, southwest, atonement. What are you? Southeast shrine, purchase unlocked from Mercer. Southeast. So, bye. You are now attuned to this shrine. Did I do that wrong? Cause find Grant through Alcarari. I have one. What is this? Count banner required. Double click to a. It's a copper, it's not. So. Oh, for Christ's sake. I'm going back. That's me done for the day. Collect the wood. Lots of wood. Got all these. I've only got four pets again. And you're the one with all the seek, and you shall find. Presents. Oh, excuse me. So, I need to buy one of you. Buy. Yeah. That gives me easy access. Well, I never knew you could add. It says, oh, it's season 3, not 3 Portal Tomb. You know what? I thought I could only put 3 in there. But it's season 3 Portal Tomb. You just can keep adding them. Well, really jumbly. So I can't add that one, can no, that's a different one. That has to stay here wherever. I'm still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing with them. There's another one. Oh yeah. That's not unlocked, that's not unlocked, and that's not unlocked. So dragon stand there. Tangled depths. Vial of chalk acid. Auric basin, chest. Crowbar. I have one of those today. There we go. Here we go. Alright. Didn't done doing the daily, but then I can come back this afternoon and wander around nilly willy. Oh, you're a person. Thought you might be the boat fellow guide thingy, it, but not. Right then, the way to get back to somewhere easy is not this way. Might as well just stay there. Because I can do... No! Wrong button! Pretty map thing? There is only one waypoint on this map? And there is! Wow. That's rather annoying. Right, what I meant to press was that one. I can empty my bag. Can't I? Hey. Wait a minute, yeah, that goes there. Duh. More gold. Right click, sell. Aww. Not quite. Never mind. Okay. And so, and. That's why I didn't get a gold. Because I fulfilled. And that's better, and I got 3 gold. Who am I? $580 something. There we go. All done. That's me. Finished for the day, folks. I don't see you before. I'll see you later. Goodbye from her. And goodbye from me. Bye bye. And how do I stop the stream? Control shift G.